And we are back. Back to the Warden. And the last one of the knights.
Oh, bollocks.
If this is the one I think it is, I might actually finally get a challenge. I think it is the one I'm thinking of, though. Oh, fun.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
I feel like maybe you're working for the evil people?
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But that is a part of integrity.
Damn it, I got used to TK. I hit heavy and light. Oh shit, you parried! I can parry too, buddy.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope.
Damn it! I gotta look. I enjoy playing the PK. Why couldn't I go back to play PK? I'd have to play the Warden. At least I'll be better off when I do the Vikings. I'll probably enjoy myself. Main character. Where is it hit from? Oh. Where did you come from, buddy?
To the gate!
That is the one massive ass fucking ram, though.
But at least for the Vikings, I'll enjoy myself except for one mission. Because I play characters I main for, like, all but one mission. Everybody, I need the help.
They're killing the crew.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
I lost one crewman. that and make me not regret fighting you. I'm executing you for that. Fuck you. Fucking shoulder pinning, bitch. Doing the one thing I can't do. One more archers.
The crew!
This side that we keep losing them. So where are the archers on this side? Why do they keep attacking this side? They don't attack the other side, they just attack it this side.
They reached the crew!
So I learned the hard way, you can't get run over if you stand in front of the ramp. I got squished. Where are the archers? There they are. God, did I take like a shift and push you? Okay. Let's see you there. Oh, you are really pushing the buttons. Fuck you and your constant fucking shoulder pin. You just gotta rub it in my fucking face and I can't do that.
Crew needs me.
Where are we being attacked from then? Ah, there.
They're attacking the crew!
Where? I am trying to.
Oh.
thing.
Great work. Now.
There are so many of these little bastards though. They keep just fucking charging it. Part was easy to kill. I'll give it to that at
to protect and operate the ram until we broke through. The ram
is ready. Of course I get another bloody Valkyrie. Hey, you're just fucking showing off, bitch.
We dragged our ram's machinery across Valkenheim. We had to hack down half a forest in a fortnight to build it. But we would have come all that way just to be...
I just still don't understand how one arrow freaking buggers up the ram. One arrow. This guy. Of course the boss has to be a fucking warlord. We're gonna have to focus here. Because if I remember correctly, he's got a buddy.
Gudmundur. This fort's legendary Jarl.
Where's the raider that normally accompanies him? I'm being careful for a reason. This guy, me and Ori struggled with together. But where's his raider buddy? Did the raider only show up to keep one of us busy, so one of us focused on him? So you parry. Which means my best bet to hit you is parrying. Because otherwise you might parry me. I hit X, but okay. Good little challenge, I'll give it that. What the hell? I can do a combo too, buddy! Ow. My head. My body. Everything hurts.
On your feet.
I just tumbled down a slope! And you just like get back into the fight! God, I get like 5 seconds to fucking breathe after that!
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Oh shit!
It's hardly my first time sacking a fortress.
Yes.
Why did it bother me?
I fucked up, Harry. Stop! I really screwed up that one. We got that one.
I knew it. There's no garrison here.
You're just having to rub it in my friggin' face. I can zone too, buddy.
The legendary Jarl Gudmund. In another time, he would have been a king. Beloved by him.
Oh, lovely, this bit. With the dog.
Prepare to die!
I thought you could suddenly speak English. Oh, hi. Oh my god, the dogs are gonna be pain in the ass, aren't they? Sorry! Okay, so you will actually count a guard break. Oh, come on! You know what? Fudge you! I walked that way, but okay. Challenge. Fucking wolves.
I know now.
Why do I have to kill them?
What haunted me that day?
This bit's sad. You force him to fight. He doesn't want to, but you force him. This bit makes me feel so bad. That's new. I didn't know I could do that. Ow! Really, buddy? Really?
Fought well.
To hell with you.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know. Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left. I took an oath. To fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
And that is the end of this video in the night campaign. I'll see you all in the next video of the Viking campaign. I don't think the Viking's gonna be too happy about this.